Welcome to everyone. I'm Jordan Jim B writing to Boy Next Door. This is their comeback, Earth, Wind, and Fire, and their second EP, How. I'm gonna be real, I do not remember what the last, whatchamacallit, song I listened to theirs. Let me see real quick on my channel. ABC Love, was that though? Or was it, I don't even know what this one was called. I feel like I don't really listen much of Boy Next Door. Like, I feel like, I don't remember their songs. Maybe I just gotta re-listen to them again and just, you know, refresh my mind, but I don't remember their songs. So, Earth, Wind, and Fire, is that supposed to be like a homage towards September? That's a big word for me, homage. Am I using that word correctly? Homage? I don't freaking know, I heard that somewhere. A special honor or respect shown publicly. Okay, I mean, did I use that correctly? Okay. Is it gonna like sample that song or something? I'm assuming it probably will, just because of the title, or maybe the title is just a coincidence, but who knows? Well, obviously we're gonna know after we listen to this. But yeah, anyways, let's just get into the song real quick. Oh, kind of loud. What am I listening to? And what am I watching? Literally, what am I watching? This is like... Okay. A lot is going on. I don't know what's going on. Okay. Hey. Nah, the editing of this is kind of crazy though. Yo, facts. I don't know what you said, but facts. Cheesy, breezy, freezy, grease. Yeah. What? This, what was it? Would you say this is a P chorus right here? The baby? Oh. Oh, they didn't do the Alpha and Chipmunk. What? I kind of like that part, not gonna lie. Hey. Oh, here we go. Interesting, very interesting to say the least. Like, that MV was like a trip. Okay, that's like a fever dream right there. I don't even know what was going on at all. It was amazing. It was really good, like very well put together. The editing was just crazy. I don't know, this is like one of the craziest MVs so far that I've seen from this year. Well, whatchamacallit, our Artemis, like with their MV with Birth, like that one might have taken the cake, but this one is up there as well. The song, okay, I wasn't really feeling the song in the beginning, okay, but after hearing it and hearing the chorus with the Alvin Chipmunks, I mean, I kind of messed with it. I don't know why. That part really just stuck with me. Yeah, the song's not too bad. I really liked it. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna re-listen to this, and also gotta listen to the album. So yeah, anyways, that's gonna be it. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Please like, comment, subscribe, and see you next week.